Hello and welcome to Failure and Analysis. I'm playing Blood Bowl 2 with my Amazon team. This is game 28 against Chaos. Let's take a look. They're going to get some Slack 76. I don't know him. He's going to get some 2-0-0. He's taking some beatings. Four Chaos Warriors. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 Beastmen. 2 rerolls. So he's going to get 2 loners, and we get 960, and then some inducements. 350 in inducements, so that's quite a bit. Let's see what he takes. No minnow, and no skills. Most importantly, no tackle. Second most importantly, no mighty blow. Brick Farth. Nope. Scratch that. Scratch the brick. Max. A chainsaw. That's a good choice. For all my blodgers. I'll get a bribe. Maybe 2. To hunt Max down. Somehow. I'm doing a wizard. Not enough for a bribe. Still. Enough to do some damage. Some pretty good choices for inducements.
Jill, I'm so excited.
But let's keep it together. At least until the first death. Let's play Blood Bowl. Welcome back, Blood Bowl.
Welcome to hell. Receive here, put some pressure on the chainsaw. Will he field it? Give me a chance to score early. Not that you can score that early with Amazons. Or will he bench it? And if I get a couple of good removals, run the risk that he doesn't get to play. He'll probably field it. Hey, new kid, how you doing? Back on the Amazons. You hoping to catch me? I want to play your Amazons. They're scary. Oh, nice. Trying the Skaven out. Yeah, Skaven are very good. Very, very good. They develop really well. Let's see, I think I have enough guard here to do this. Yeah, they develop really well. No! Your Amazons are taking a beating. Yeah, kill teams. Kill teams abound, right? Yep. Well, no perms is the good news, but yeah, it's rough. That is very rough.
There's a couple of pretty good players. They're just hiding behind all this. Tries to secure the ball. The attacker has an assist.
When the basic opposition is not finished, the striker can be dispensed with what they have scored. That is sport. You know how to handle an opponent that is bigger than you.
Easy come, easy go. Ooh. Nice. Does he have an Apo? He doesn't. That's kind of smart. I have one Mighty Blow on the team now. That makes me very sad. Ball up without a reroll? Probably. Oh, I get two dice here. 1 in 9 or 1 in 6? One in nine first. Phew. Yep, they can be squishy. The Amazons. In other news, new kid, your Throwra player on my Khemri team leveled up and got doubles, scoring touchdown. So he got some dodge, making him a much better ball carrier. Ooh, that's nice. Is this the 4-strength one? Yep, 4-strength. Chaos Warrior with a chainsaw. Even holes, interesting.
Come on, guys, together.
Exactly what I wanted. A pile. Gots to get them removals. wanted to advance there. Can get a one die in the chainsaw, but I think I'll just jump away. Oh, whoops. Right. Not sure about tying up those two Chaos Warriors, but oh dear. That's a great result. A great result. Ooh, is he gonna try to foul my killer? Could he be thinking of something so dirty? Yes, he is. Got her. Start with a 1-9 here. Another 1-9. Oof. No reroll for the handoff I wanted to do. Which means risky, 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 risky. Excellent. I do love a good stun. Guess I don't have to hand off here. Kinda do. Oops. Not great. Get quite a few people on the ball now around my players, unfortunately. Unless something goes wrong. Actually, not too many. Most of them are busy. An Ivy sacrifice. I got another one. Will he GFI with the chainsaw? Or blitz with this guy? Not blitzing with that guy. He could try to dodge a beast man out, I suppose. Oh wow. He likes the sure thing. Uh-oh. Wow. Lucky. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Can't get in. She could. With a lot of die rolls. Let's throw some 1s and 9s first. My favorite. Good. Hey, Large Thud, how you doing? Trying to pick this ball up. Hey, I got it. That does sound fun. Wow. I'm glad to see that, actually. Because that's what I always want to do when I face an agility team with an agility team, is just have a big old shootout. But it seems like one or the other coaches always determines... Oops, forgot to throw a block there. Determines that they're the bashier side, and so they should be 2-1 grinding, and so that's what they do. And that makes me really sad. What a score. That's amazing. The one turn touchdown showcase. That's funny. Bunch of riots. I'm sad about the draw though, yeah. You're still top though, right? I think I checked the other day. Oh no. Messages, yeah, I must have just played today. Earlier. Nice. Yeah, I'm not sure if a win here even puts me in first. We'll see. Are there any blocks I want to throw or feel like can throw safely? I should have blitzed and assisted that block. Oh well, let's get rid of that chainsaw. So we're both down one. Play defense. Holy, yeah. Yeah. Most definitely, yeah. Any blitz you can walk away from is a, it's a good blitz. Yeah, that's good showing. Especially with the wizard, my goodness. Game, Nuffle didn't want you to win. Didn't even want you to draw. But you turned it into a draw anyway. Very nice. Yeah, but it didn't decide the game right there, like a lot of blitzes can. You were still able to punch back and make up.
Thank you.
You know, I didn't do the rank calculator. I'm just gonna play. But I'm hoping that one win will do it. But Elliot got his High Elf team into first. So again, we have that same thing with Cyber Knight, where if he plays what I imagine is his preferred race, I'm in good position to be able to play with the second place team. So even if I don't, but we'll see how this game goes. See where I'm at. Would like some sidestep here. Ooh. Last reroll. Ooh, get out. this girl here is kind of pointless. I should have put her in a place to try to block movement across my back. But this is going to be a tight squeeze for him. If that's his intention, it looks like it is. Score from there.
Dangerous than players.
And I can probably surf him, so good times. Oh, did I mess it up? Not yet. Could have made it a lot easier on myself, though. I'm gonna have to dodge to blitz. Remove him. Ugh. No block. I need to push. Phew. I'll take that. This could scatter badly for me, though. Scatter. Ugh. Try to pick it up. Yeah, that's a pretty good chance.
Oh,
all failed. Huh. Right back to her. Take it. Get a two dice on the ball against Blodge. And then he's still got to figure out how to. But the ball's got to go here. Could scatter well. And then this guy could maybe be a loner hero. It's looking pretty unlikely for him, though. Oops. Not a great call. Guess he's got an extra assist. Got her. Phew. Get a two dice here. Oh, didn't want it. Oh no, I had too much guard there. Is he two down? Nope, he's one down. And let's see if I get mine back. Ooh, nice. I'm full strength. The Ziggurat defense is so much worse. A man down. Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad. They'll want to get it back as soon as they can. One-zero grind. Coming up. But I got my killer back. No. The old 8+6. Thankfully, he's not maximizing blocks on his LOS. Good news for the ladies. More people to hit. Don't. Nah. Extra damage? No. This is a stun. Hey, Brock, how you doing? Taking the turnover. Because I didn't have to use wrestle. But the ball was still reasonable. Well, actually, the ball was not real secure. Because he only had one guy in the back of his cage here, instead of corners. So I could have potentially got in for a two dice. But yeah. It's true. Yeah. He could have gone for damage. Get out. Nope. Just a stun. Just a little stun. That was a pretty important pow there. So my column wasn't based. He got wrestled in the end anyway. With the old wrestle guard combo, it's a classic. Yeah, that was a tough call using the reroll there. Oh, it was his last one. Yeah. Most definitely. Yep. Yeah, you gotta play totally differently with your last one. I would have secured the cage first before making blocks without block. And then just taking it. Taking the bad result. Yeah, now that he's got zero, whew, the rest of this drive is going to be real sketchy. I'm sitting pretty with three. Now I can go full risk. It's not normal risk, it's full risk. Maximum risk. Like throwing blocks before I even look at the board. Don't go anywhere. See you next turn. See you next turn. Oh, maybe I won't. Maybe I won't be. Oh, and a level. What a treat. Killer hasn't been too good this game. Whoops. Oh, and a late concede. Tilted. A lineman leveled. Very nice. 9-6 armor breaks. Out blocked. All the SPPs. That's a lot of pals. Those are good dice. That was some good dice. Oh, wow. That's some bad dice. Thankfully, these weren't a problem. That's right, Colonel West. That's right, Aprog. They're super good against completely unskilled opponents, unskilled players. Some levels. Let's take a look.
But I'm always ready for a match.
Catwoman. Sidestep. Blodger is always welcome. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Back up to 16, 11, 1. Let's see if that did it. Think it's I've moved yet. Let's hope it's just not updated. Alright, time to check Goblin Spy.
This new high destiny feed is crystal clear.
Yep, I am. I should be higher, but I've not high enough to catch him. So I gotta play another game. I should be right here, where Gurion's team is. I'm actually, the rating is exactly what Gurion's is. So back into the queue we'll go in just a couple minutes. Take a short break and that was game 28 versus basically Rookie Chaos, even worse than Rookie Chaos. So he had some damage. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe and come follow me on Twitch. I'll see you soon for another game.